Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explores. I'm Jonathan Paula. Today we'll take a look at the history and evolution of cloud computing over the years, from the original concepts that first spawned the idea to the first major cloud developments, and finally to what cloud is like today. Although cloud computing has its roots in technologies dating back as far as the 1950s, the rise of the internet and the public release of the World Wide Web in the 1990s was the first major step in creating the cloud as we know it now. Users could connect with each other over the internet using their own computers and their devices did not need to have a physical connection to each other. This spawned the idea, what if users could access applications and services on the web hosted locally or a company's infrastructure? Rather than relying on physical distribution, companies could simply provide a download link on a web page for customers to access from home. Salesforce is one of the first businesses to take advantage of this when they released their business applications online in 1999. Which became the first major example of the software-as-a-service deployment model. The next major step in cloud computing's evolution came in 2002 when Amazon internally released Amazon Web Services, or AWS. Amazon needed to provide their employees with the database and computing resources they needed for their projects, but also create a common, scalable environment that developers could pull these resources from. They created AWS as a shared infrastructure with computing resources already installed for its users to work with. This dramatically increased worker productivity because it eliminated the need to build an infrastructure for every project, and because the environment was the same for each project, it also increased collaboration between developers. All of this helped fuel Amazon's decision to release AWS to the public in 2006, making it the first public cloud environment on the market. The public launch of AWS was comprised of three services: Simple Storage Service, Simple Queue Service, and Elastic Compute Cloud. Amazon also innovated the pay-as-you-go pricing model, meaning that cloud users only paid for the resources they used rather than paying a fixed rate for the set amount of assets. And soon this became the default pricing model that cloud providers use today as it promotes cost efficiency for enterprises. Amazon saw massive success with AWS and would expand the platform heavily over the years, currently supporting over 100 distinct services within AWS and thousands of businesses. Even Netflix's massive video streaming library lives on AWS. Other companies followed suit as well and created their own cloud environments. Two of the most notable, which we touched upon in the first part of this series, is Microsoft Azure and Google Cloud Platform, both of which have gained a steady foothold in the public cloud market. Today, cloud computing has grown to encompass a wide variety of services across a multitude of technology categories. It's not too far-fetched to say that you can perform just about any business-critical task in the cloud, and the list continues to grow. Companies are designing cloud solutions for emerging technologies such as augmented reality and the Internet of Things. The majority of enterprises operating today have adopted a cloud computing solution in some way, whether they have a full cloud infrastructure or use a handful of cloud-based applications in their business. For more information on cloud computing and to download a free copy of our comprehensive buyer's guide all about it, please visit solutionsreview.com. Link, as always, is in the description below. And be sure to join us next time on Solutions Review Explores. I'm Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.